It's a shame how much fanboy fodder tries to win the day on Twitter and you guys fall for it. Look, in regards to this Square Enix news, Square Enix is not saying PlayStation 5 games failed us, therefore we lost a whole bunch of money. No, that's not what they're saying. Let's look at the details because the devil's in the details. They are actually saying, when you look at the financial highlights, that Final Fantasy 16 and Final Fantasy 7 Rebirth were part of the solid performances amongst some of their HD titles that helped the HD game sales increase to 99.2 billion yen over 78.5 billion yen the previous fiscal year. What they are saying is, look, we had a whole bunch of losses that were not just due to our HD catalog overall underperforming. You know what I'm saying? You can't, when you look past the ones that were solid, the entire HD catalog overall underperformed. But not just that, but there was the cancellation of games, right? During mid-production, that cost us a lot of money. Or MMM games for smart devices, PC browsers and stuff like that, they've seen declines. They're saying, amongst all those losses, if we would have put these better performing HD games everywhere, we probably would have offset a lot of them, if not all of those losses. And that means a lot of these HD exclusive games, they're not on PlayStation. A lot of them are on Switch. So instead of just putting them on Switch, let's put them on PlayStation, PC, what the heck, Xbox too. And let's do the same thing with the PlayStation games. Let's put them on other places as well. That's what's being said. Not this fanboy fodder out here. Let's talk about it. 2 p.m. Eastern Standard Time on MM2K Gaming. Join us. Do not get brain rot on YouTube. I mean, on Twitch. Join us on YouTube. All right. Till then, peace.